Hello, and thank you for watching 119 Seconds with Jerry. It has been a very difficult few weeks in northeastern Pennsylvania, and our district specifically. Governor Wolf has announced the closure of Whitehaven Center and the proposed closure of SCI-Retreat. In total, over 800 jobs, an economic impact in the region in excess of $100 million, and 112 of our most vulnerable neighbors displaced, for many, from the only home they've ever known. Where do we go from here? On September 12th at 5 p.m. at St. Patrick's Church in Whitehaven, there will be a public hearing on the closure of Whitehaven Center. If you would like to testify, please call 570-443-4201. If you would like to submit written testimony, it can be emailed to ra-pwrastatecenters@pa.gov. Additionally, I have created an online petition in support of the center residents, their families, and their caregivers. I will present the petition to Governor Wolf prior to the September 12 hearing. To add your name, please visit my website at www.pahouse.com/Mullery. Now that the Department of Corrections has announced their intention to shutter SCI Retreat, a three-month review process has commenced. At the conclusion of the review, a final determination of the proposed closure will be made. DOC officials must gather and review information about the prison, including but not limited to the age of the facility, its condition, its cost to operate, and options for the staff. Moreover, the department must conduct a public hearing here in Luzerne County. That hearing has been scheduled for October 17th. The time and location will be announced at a later date. If you would like to join me in fighting for our friends, families, and neighbors, please consider attending or participating in one of the hearings, signing the petition, or submitting written testimony. I will continue to do everything in my power to oppose the closings of Whitehaven Center and SCI Retreat.